Hello guys, and welcome to my gameplay of Metal Gear Solid Phantom Pain. So this game came out last week. This is the continuation of Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes. So this is my first gameplay. I just got this actually about an hour ago. So I got everything on max, so let's go ahead and start gameplay.
Responsive tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you died.
Just a little bit of a history lesson here. So this is actually, like I said, a continuation of Ground Zeroes, but this is right after Peace Walker. That's why we have the Outer Heaven and all that stuff. And this is about the same time when they extracted the DNA from Big Boss for Night. What we have now is Solid Snake, Liquid Snake, and Solid Vision. So I believe this is about 9 years after, because he was in coma for about 9 years.
Thank you. Κοίταξέ με.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Well, that girl sounds familiar. It sounds a lot like Big Mama, aka Eva from Solid Snake Eater. So let me go ahead and check my settings here real quick. Yeah, for some reason, the FPS is locked to 30. Alright, let's go ahead and start the game.
Ακούεις με? Ακούεις με? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
All right, let's make a name here real quick. That'll do. Put it on April. There you go.
Good. Now then, please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
9 years.
Damn it! Nosso coma! Nosso coma! Nosso coma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right. There now. Just rest.
I'm right. 9 years.
How do you feel?
trying to get the name.
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed.
They know that their own citizens were among.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer
a brain
hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Try to calm down. Calm down. Please. Calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Damn.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Τι αν τρέχει μεγάλο κύμα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον για εγχείρηση. Το πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead. But you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
this is pretty decent. Go with that. That's fine. Guess that's good.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you? Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael. What the hell is going on? Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, what wants you dead?
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Let's take the stairs. Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, use yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. Die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up.
caught in those searchlights. Here they come, hurry.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ, στην κούδη, οκ. Τι
συμβαίνει. Δεν βλέπω.
Δεν είδα κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
Oh, what's happening out there?
It's all right, we'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
Down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Thank you.
treat that injury.
Thank you. Hurry!